Sam, access the Lake Knot City delivery terminal. Sam, to review, your present objective is to extend the Cairo network from Lake Knot City to South Knot City. To that end, you'll need to utilize prepper shelters as way stations. Frankly, it won't be easy. Fragiles tried to get some of them on board, but you know how preppers are. More than a few won't want anything to do with the UCA. So we've got to prove to them they're better off with us. Figure out what they need and what we can provide, and then deliver. Do that, and they just might agree to join us. All right, get to it. The list of orders is on the terminal. Your destination is a shelter south of Lake Knot City. The package you're carrying contains a network-ready Evo-Devil unit. A special device that applies the principles of evolutionary biology to practical problems. When used in conjunction with a chiral printer, it can recreate items from incomplete structural data. It's a prototype, but so far our trials have been successful. The client is a civilian. We call him the engineer, who's agreed to put the unit through validation testing for us. Be careful. The EDU is a delicate piece of equipment that must be handled with care. If you don't, it can and will break. Oh, and the engineer is second gen, born in the shelter. Not so good with people, but he's a whiz with machines, or so I hear. The client is a first-gen prepper, old school. Been in and out of shelter since before the Death Stranding. Deliveries of his medication have fallen behind, though, and he's about to run out. There's just one case you need to bring, but there are multiple packs inside. Every dose counts, so you'd best handle it with care. While the client's life isn't in immediate danger, he's probably having a rough time. Don't keep him waiting, huh? You'll be handing this one off to a guy we call the Craftsman. Repairs, modifications, you name it, he can do it. Makes weapons, too. Nothing lethal on account of his pacifism. In fact, if you give him something lethal, he'll turn it into something that isn't. A tool designed purely for self-defense. That's what the gun parts listed in the order are for. Make sure they get to him and no one else. Guns make bodies, and bodies make craters. While you're at it, I'd also like you to transport some blood bags and hematic grenades. You know, the ones you field tested against BTs and delivered to Lake Knot City. You'd like to dole them out to the local porters. We've got no reason to keep them to ourselves, so I figured we may as well oblige him.
An empty container tagged with a fake ID, aka decoy cargo. Could be useful for fooling folks who can't get enough of other people's deliveries.
Begin the stand. pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping on.
Don't mind me. Name's Sam. Don't mind me. Thank you. Kindly.
You're passing through mule territory. Move fast and quiet. Because if they see you, if they catch you, they think that their parents were porters like you who risk life and limb to try and keep our country together. And now their broken children carry on the work without any understanding of what it once meant. It's a ritual to them. The delivery. An insatiable addiction. And they'll be coming for you to get their next fix.
Sweet fucking relief.
Used to run through there back in the day. The first expedition team left behind a paver, but to finish the job, you'll need more.
looking for, dumbass?